truth behind Project Zoika is still out of reach. The informant, Brower, wasn't able to uncover what it was before his capture, but he has a lead. A supply outpost in Siwa, frequented by Valen. We don't know if he'll be there, but the man likes to have everything precisely ordered. Valen will have every detail planned out, scheduled, written down. All I have to do is find it. Brower has been useful. He's given me the locations of Valen's office and the German storehouses. There are also some good sniper positions across the town and rumors of an old smuggler's entrance. It's going to be tight on the ground, but somewhere in this town, I will find what we need.
Toter Mann!
If I time my shots, they'll go unheard.
Was zum Teufel?
Thank you.
gefährliche Sterben! Irgendwo. Wenn er hier ist, finden wir ihn. Stadtmauern beschützen uns in einer Schlacht.
It's a good place to hide my shots. Good place to hide my shots. Thank you. I wait, I can mask my shots here. Naval ammunition. Why is Vollen stockpiling it in the desert?
Meldung und...
Haltet ihn in Schach!
Thank you.
If I wait, I can mask my shots here. Nearly out of bullets.
Thank you.
can mask my shots.
Yes, Sam. Turns out they aren't happy with Valen's portraits everywhere or his grand base in the mountains. One of them is off to Berlin tonight with Valen's precious notebook.
Which one is going?
Ich weiß nicht. I overheard them arranging a meeting later, perhaps to decide who gets to present the notebook as proof.
Hurt himself. That's my target. I should stay low and quiet. One of the supply depots. Lots of ammunition.
Gemeinsame Sache gemacht haben. Selbstredend. Wir alle werden uns in dem gehobensamen Wahlensverrat ein Ende gesetzt haben. Geht euren Pflichten nach.
Thank you.
I'd say that makes us even, old chap. Don't you?
If you say so.